Yo, what's up guys? So in today's Emperor Mobile video, shout out to Aggressive Dog Gaming, man. He just told me to actually do the gameplay, but I'm not so sure because I was like thinking a lot of people done the 106 Jewels Irving gameplay, Dr. J, what I mean. And then a lot of people also did this guy. I don't know whether you want this Jimmy Butler game buckets gameplay, but I'm not gonna do it because new promo is gonna come out in like a few hours, and I don't wanna rush, you know, and upload it. So this is today is gonna be 4 uploads, you know. So this is the 3rd upload already. So let's look at this guy's stats. 106 Julius Irving. Gonna be insane in the pain, okay? 98 athleticism, 102 inside scoring, 99 outside scoring, 99 defense, very nice. And he got +2 dunk to team even in the bench, so it'll be a useful card even if you can't put him on the starting lineup. And then he have the in the pain ability. Oh, you look at that red stat. Let me just tell you, the red stat means over, I think it's over 110, then it's maybe red, or 115 I guess. Yeah, probably 115. So let's look at this guy's stats. 99 speed, 110 agility. His dribbling is not that good, to be honest. Then let's look at his left steps first. 102 strength, very big and strong. 104 quickness, let's get it. Gonna be very fast. 102 vertical, you already know because he's a dunker, man. Come on. And a 115 dunk because he is Dr. J. He dunks every day. Get it? So layup 104. Mid-range 103. Nice. He have a pretty good, his right side is, to be honest, quite good, to be honest. There's a lot of 90 stats. So he have a 102 contested shot, 100 shooting touch, 100 on ball defense, sick bro, 100 block, let's get it. 103 hands on perimeter, 103 draw and fancy foul. This guy is not, he's kind of a defense guy, but not really a defense guy. He's kind of a mid-range guy, but not really a shooting guy, you know, because his 3-point is not that good. But he's not really that athletic, right? Because he have like 99 speed, Lucas. Basically 97 base, and his agility is not, to be honest, not that good. Yeah, but he have a 115. This guy is definitely an inside pain guy. So let's get right into the gameplay. Yeah, gonna play 2 showdown matches and see whether this card is insane. And with his dunk packages, you already know this card have. I'm sorry guys, I've been very late for the Dr. J, but I actually used the heist roll up to actually re-roll to get the 105s and put in these trade-up sets. So basically, I got him for free because, yeah, I'm gonna re-roll my 2 more guys so that I have 3 more 105s to put in, like 106 to 108 trade-up sets, you know? You never know? Yeah. So yeah, this guy's a 107. Why does he have to be a 107, man? If I actually got that Magic Johnson, the last life pass, I didn't get the last 3 life pass or 4 life pass. I don't know why, but yeah. It's too loud. I almost say a bad word, man. But yeah, Dr. J. Go Donkey, man. Go Donkey, Dr. J. Oh, let's go. This card is just juicy. 119. Oh, guys, I'm sorry. I guess he got actually 119 dunk. Yeah, this guy is gonna be very sick. Got a rage stat. Yeah. Of course, Harden makes that mid range. Yay. Let me just take a picture. Oh, did we get it? Okay, Guys, I'm sorry for that, but yeah, I wanted to time it to take the picture, but it's alright, man. Oh, ooh, okay. Man, this guy team is gonna be a tough matchup. Fake. Oh, come on. Oh, guys, let's change to the press box, the default one. So yeah, there's a lot of. Because this camera angle is just, you know, some people might think it's dizzy, to be honest. Because when I actually started using this cam, it was kind of dizzy, but after a while it's not. For some people, they just got used to the default one. So yeah. Yeah, don't mind me, I'm just taking pictures because I just want to show that dunk rating, man. I'm now trying to get that Yannis. So yeah, not gonna say which one, but you will definitely know who's. He got that insane dunk, man. So yeah, Dr. J got that, in a pain ability. Come on, come on, come on. Yo, windmill, let's get it. His cut is insane, man. His somehow balance, man, can be used in any lineup. Oh, fire, man. You bet. Come on. Oh, Kyrie. Oh yeah, talking about Kyrie. You know, 107 Kyrie gameplay coming out soon. Let's get that dunk, man. Oh, imagine Dr. J actually dunked on Sean Cam, man. Oh, no way, he actually got it. Oh, I'm dead, man. But it's alright. Man is so huge that he got that steal. Magic Johnson, man. Block. Let's get it. Oh man, why you trying to boost him? Nice, Kyrie trying. He's so big and tough that he blocks Johnson Magic. So yeah, actually I thought I actually dominated that guy, but he's a 107, gotta remember that. And Bill Anthony did not mean that. He's probably gonna wreck me like by times 2, like 20-10 probably, like maybe even 30-20. Yeah, let's go like this. And yeah, I'm gonna be trying to reroll my guy. I keep on rerolling, but it took so long, man. I almost wasted 1 mil just to get like 3 105s, which is actually very good, to be honest. If you think about that, that's very good. I made a quickie video about it so that you guys will actually remember that, you know, you should actually go and trade in reroll to get the 105, because 105 right now is at least the cheapest I've seen is 4 million, 3 to 4 million, 5 million even. Yeah, so you know, I'm just telling you, maybe even 1 to 2. Actually, I was thinking about 105s, 106. 106 is around 4 million, 5 million, yeah. Oh, come on, man. I thought he was gonna dunk it. I'm a bit distracted, sorry, guys. But you guys should probably already see lots of gameplay about this guy. Literally, months ago, this card is gonna be out. So, yeah, fake. Oh, imagine. Oh, layup. Let's get it. Somehow, that's a layup. Don't ask me how. But, yeah. He really just. You know, they say they fix the game, but that's definitely not a layup. He's in his shooting form. Oh, come on. Man, I hate that Gary Payton. Why did EA put Gary Payton? Literally, all the Gary Payton is so tough to steal the ball from. Oh, man. Nice break wall screen. Oh, dunk on him. Get it. Yo, we need to use this guy for more dunk. 1 minute and 30 seconds more. So we have pretty much more chances to get that dunks. Hopefully can play some D. Oh, of course my center doesn't even play the defense. But yeah. Oh, imagine. Man, who's this guy? LBJ. His defense is too strong. Man, I achieve. Nice mid-range. Yo, LeBron James was guarding me. Let's get that steal, man. Kyrie was so surprising with that steal, to be honest. But yeah, we got that in the paint. Why can't use the inner paint? Ah, no. Don't try to post my Dr. J. Come on, Dr. J, play some defense. Get that steal. Never mind. He went all the way to space, you know. Oh, of course he's gonna make that. 107. That guy probably have so much mid-range boost, but let's go dunk on them. Oh, dunk! Let's get dunked on, man. Dr. J is insane, man. Probably everybody's favorite card. Look, man. I was gonna say if that ball actually went in, that'll be the weirdest physics ever. But let's get that dunk. Oh. No, not today. Get that steal. Let's get it. Back to back turnovers. 80. Fake. Come on, man. Gotta do the dribble moves. And dunk. Yo, imagine. I wish he actually did it to the camera angle that is our side, so that I'll be very cool thumbnail. Yes. Come on. Oh. Imagine Bill Russell actually did that. I was gonna be so surprised. You know, maybe his current contact have a lot of boosters, but yeah. So yeah, guys, make sure you don't forget to subscribe, because I think 90% of you guys aren't even subscribed, man. Come on, road to 200 subscribers, man. Next road to, man. We really achieved a lot in these 3 months. I gained like 100 subscribers. Yeah, I took some days off, but yeah, but some days I'm just posting bangers and bangers and bangers, you know. So yeah, that's it for gameplay. This card is just so good, dunking on all those people, right, man? Ooh. So yeah, that's it for the gameplay. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.